Fuck me to tears.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the
he can like hear shit.
Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to
find the others.
He's going out now. He's going out the door. He didn't even see my white ass.
Who the hell What's up? Are these people?
You gotta be Leland. Oh shit. What's up? He's near. All right, be very careful. What? I escaped.